我当时就说，我是天哪，这怎么能那么难沟通？那一次就是 when I say no, it really make me feel don't know how to say it。我第一次我觉得文化不同没关系，我们就相互沟通就好了吗？
我们要来种菜了啊！把这个，我都快死了，你们看，这我们拿出去种了的。
现在中间挖个洞就行了吧？然后放进来。
我公公告诉我用雨水。营养高一点，然后来浇点。
妈妈，没关。I'm gonna show you how. Dump it in that hole right there like that, okay?
啊。
All right. Okay. Now I get another one.
Aiden won't have.
And you dump it in that hole. Right there. Okay.
Aiden, 那棍子要小心一点，知道吗？
在这里，这里种豆角，种这种豇豆。这下有点开心了。You don't worry, he get too much.
No, he won't get too much.
Okay. 好玩不 ？No.
为什么？哎呀，我好像变成植物弟弟，免费的游泳。
所以我今天穿了一双雨鞋。
这个西瓜了。
Two each hole. That's Angela plant. Oh, 小心。
你喜欢西瓜。
And then we'll cover them over a little bit.
Oh.
Put some.
Hey, look at that boy. 你要干啥？哦哦。
我过来了。
你来了。你来浇水了。
对。
谢谢你帮忙。
我们今天只种了一小部分，明天还要继续种。我公婆他们已经开始在吃了，我公婆又应该是又煮了鸡蛋。我跟他说过一次，就对他那天剥鸡蛋壳的时候，就是他那一天不是在忙嘛，我就说你要有事你先忙，我帮你剥。然后我说有时候还挺喜欢剥这个的，因为剥的时候就很安静，你自己内心很平静嘛。他听到我说喜欢，然后他就每一次煮了鸡蛋然后就放在那里，就是只要你跟他说你喜欢做哪件事儿，他就每次都会把那个事儿那个活留给你干。但是你要跟他说你喜欢吃什么，那可没有哦，只是仅限于干活。
我公公又在花园里忙活了。
每次我做饭，然后我婆婆如果没有跟我们一起吃的，她每次看我做出来的饭菜，她就说哎呀有点后悔了，应该跟你一起吃的。很多粉丝朋友们都是很高兴看到我跟我婆婆的关系缓和了。其实说真的，我跟我婆婆关系可能是前面的视频就是没有表达太清楚，所以给你们的感觉就是我们一直矛盾不断，然后抱怨啊什么的。
炒好了，这里炒了个南瓜，南瓜放太久了要赶紧吃掉。姐姐不吃南瓜，所以又炒了一个芹菜炒五花肉，然后热了包子。
菜包子，从前有个菜包子。
Paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors,
shoot. 很多粉丝朋友都说看到我跟我婆婆的关系缓和了，很为我高兴。然后那我们来问一下，看一下 Jason 他的真实感受是什么样的。
You think I with mom is better or same or?
Better.
Better?
Yeah, much better.
Better go back first. You know, before we really know some
When we first come, you know, we everything is so polite and everyone.
Yeah,
maybe after a few weeks
or. Because we're so new for each other.
A month, yeah, then everyone is.
You know,
starts to lose the politeness and you start to feel the.Unhappy and the tension.
I first feel that way about what? Because I cook the meat. The mom think it's no good, put it outside.、
Oh.
Okay, I, 因为那个时候是冬天了，我做的小酥肉我就没有放到冰箱嘛，有一晚上，然后我婆婆就说过夜的肉放在外面就不卫生了，她就给我扔了。等我上去的时候，我发现我想煮个面，我找不到肉了。
That was interesting because that was the first time I received like culture difference, like just different culture difference. Like my mother's like, oh, you can't leave meat like that, must throw away. It has been out.
Yeah.
And I'm like, Mom, like they do that all the time. You know, when I first moved to China, my apartment doesn't have the hot water in the kitchen. Mm-hmm. And I think, how can you wash the dishes and not have hot water? You know? And I think maybe that will leave the germs on the dishes and I'll get sick. But then after 3 years, I never get
that's
sick.
That's why we find the apartment and always ask the kitchen have hot water.
Yeah, yeah.
When mom showed me the Google said, that's really 2-4 hours or 7 hours. I look Baidu, can be 10 or 7 days. 就这是我第一次感受到文化不同，那种你是完全没有办法通过沟通能协调得了的。后面我就说 ，That's why I say okay, that matter. But when next time, if you want to throw my meat, just tell me.
Yeah.
You know, mom say what? Say no. I just say no. 那一次就是 when I say no, it really make me feel.Don't know how to say. I say, 我第一次我觉得文化不同没关系，我们就相互沟通就好了嘛，通过沟通就能解决的问题。但是我说，那你下一次要扔的时候，要处理的时候，你能不能告诉我一声？然后我婆婆就直接说不行，是这是不卫生的。然后我们从来不吃这种过夜的肉什么的。我当时就说，我是天哪，这怎么能那么难沟通 ？Let's let me think about the dog out. The kids play outside. They won't play the yard.But Tori in the yard. So I told, I tried to find an idea to fix that. I said, I asked Mama, how about just let Tori in the house moment and then the kids play, they won't be always there. Play 30 minutes and then they out and then let Tori. Mom said, no, Tori needs some. 我婆婆不是那一种你跟她沟通她就能妥协的。Well, every time when Mom said no, I just want,Why so difficult talk with you?
Yeah. I don't want to make my mom seem bad, but she just is difficult to change.
Yeah.
That's why now things are better because you really changed a lot. And she tries to.
Yeah, that's how
she tries to. But I know that you try, you know, maybe you try 70, she tries 30. It's not 50-50. You know what I mean?
I know you do more change.
And she tries to change.
But I know this. If I try, means like that's me, that's mom. I've tried fighting. The mom will be more fighting, more angry, more difficult. So I just show more patience. Then she will be more relaxed.
That's really your good point is that you really are so patient and gentle.
I really,
that's true.
I really feel about what I really feel that's really hurt me about the dog things. That's why I'm later like difficult, you know, try power with mom. 那一次真的是让我特别的伤心，我觉得真的在他心目当中狗是比两个孩子比我们更重要。Then later happened about he don't want the kids speak with me Chinese, you know, speak Chinese
yeah, yeah.
with me.That's why we fighting because about the, you know, we didn't pass. 然后截止到那件事之后 open my mind again to try to more patient and I also feel mom changed.
Yeah.
She is more respect me.
Respect.
Respect me. 就是我觉得我婆婆改变了，就是她开始尊重我了。就她之前跟我说话是大吼大叫的那一种，就是 no 这样子。然后后面她就会开始用询问的语气了，就是我之前跟他较量的，跟他去抗衡去较量的点，也是觉得，我觉得我在这个家做了所有我能做的，但是我没有获得尊重，就哪怕他能轻声细语，好好的跟像对待其他人一样对我跟孩子说话，他 I really saw mom talk with you is more kind and talk with me talk with kids is more, you know how to say that, just not.Get out of this, you know. 但是现在 but now she really is more kind to me.
You know, I think, like, because I live so long outside the U.S., I'm more open to other culture because I see that there's other culture now.
Yeah.
And my father traveled a lot with his work.
I feel
like my father is more open and understands there's different cultures.But especially Americans, you know, they
especially
feel like
old people. I understand
especially
that,
old people.
Yeah, old people.
They feel like this is how my whole life is. This is the best way to do, and anything different is the wrong way. I really feel sorry for people that don't have the chance to really travel and experience culture. You know, like some.
就是我从一开始选择跟他在一起，我就知道我们会有这样的摩擦，文化背景不同，文化习俗呀，什么教育背景不同。然后你就会打开你的思想，去接纳这些不同的文化。I think that's no problem, you know. We have to
respect
each other's not culture. Each other. Yeah. We must sit on the same level and can talk about that.
Right.
I just feel different before mom talked to me.
Yeah.
But now I feel, 就是现在我能觉得我婆婆对我是平等的，是尊重的。Different people don't matter, different country don't matter. Just try
respect each other.
That's just important, most important. And don't stop conversation.
Right.
Yeah. I want to tell you another thing. Angela's thing is, I think she don't tell you. Angela said, when you let her try to help me do housework,just be more gentle. No, just, you wait here, and then why you don't, or just, daddy's so tired, something, you know. 就是你想让一个人去做事情，你就直接说，表达你的诚意就好了。你不需要说，我今天工作一天好辛苦呀，我很想帮你啊。其实你说这些都是多余的，你还会让听的人特别反感，或者说，你坐在这里那么闲，你都没有想着要去帮一下你妈妈去洗个碗。其实这样说话都是错误的沟通，你就直接了当的去表达你的想法，然后表达你的诚意，对方就能感受得到，他就会没有拒绝的理由。 That's I told Angela. I said, Angela, can you help me wash dish? I have to do something. Then he said, okay.
Yeah, I know. Like, I'm still learning.
I knew you know that, but sometimes you will forget that we will choose your way to make some joke and something, you know, more better. We all try more better. I really feel now it's better because everybody is better and the mom more better, try to spend the patient with kids. And then, 我婆婆现在 and then now, you know, mom changed, if he won't take toy out, he will ask me,Oh, the kids play now, you know. 这是在之前从来都不会的。我婆婆从来都不会问我孩子要不要用花园，就是直接就把狗放在那里了。然后狗在那里的时候，孩子是一定不能进去的。所以现在就是很大的改变，我能看到他的改变，我也能感受到他的改变。
Yeah, everything is much better than before.
Yeah.
And I think because everyone tries to be a little more respectful and understand the other person.
Everything was.Must be lighter.
Yes.